Playoff time in the York Adams League. We kick off the soccer madness with a double overtime thriller. Biglerville and Northeastern taking the pitch in the quarterfinals. Scoreless game early on. Biglerville plays the ball through for Brady Grist, who chips it past the goalie, and the Canners are on the board. Later, off a free kick, the ball deflects. Corbin Taylor finishes with a left-footed volley. This game went to double OT, where Biglerville pulls it out with a 5-4 win.